This morning, Ukraine is dealing with a violent new phase in its political crisis. A rally against laws banning protests turned Kiev into a battleground on Sunday. Demonstrators hurled rocks and firebombs at police. Officers responded with stun grenades and tear gas. Dozens are hurt. The government and protest leaders plan to meet today.